through the Disaster Survival Network. The Disaster Survival Network consists of Disaster Survival Magazine, Disaster Survival Radio, and Disaster Survival TV. And you can find those at DisasterSurvivalNetwork.com and DisasterSurvivalNetwork.tv. Okay, so the first thing we're going to show you about is Disaster Survival Magazine. It is a prepping and survival magazine, and it's interactive, and I'm going to show you all the different things that it has to offer. This is the current issue of Disaster Survival Magazine, and it's interactive, so you can turn the pages in real time, and there's interactive hyperlinks. You click on it. If you see an ad you like or you want to learn more about an article, you just click on it. You can see it highlights the box. The index, you see an article you like, you can just click on it, and it will take you right to that page. Navigation is very simple and easy. It's set up so anyone can use it. Again, any ad or article that you like, you want to click on, you can click on. Survival events and expos, that's in every single issue right in the front. It tells you which expos are coming up, and you see an expo that you're interested in, you just click on it, and it will take you to the website. This website's a little slow loading. There we go. Okay. It's loaded with great articles. Also has embedded video. This is a great feature. Pages with videos. That's one of my favorite features. That's really cool. And it's got the interactivity. You can download brochures, book reviews, the latest prepper survival books. It's also got embedded audio too. You can play audio interviews. That's about the girl that crashed. Grandparents died, and she had to walk 2 days out alone to survive. Very interesting story. Again, you see an article you like, you just click on it, and it will take you to more information about it, or the exact page. It's a really great magazine. If you want to share something you see that you like, there's embedded share buttons. Here's the audio I was telling you about. you want to send feedback. You type it in right here, and it sends feedback. Embedded right in the magazine. Here you can join for a discussion right inside the magazine. So the interactive elements of the magazine is what makes it a really, really cool magazine. And we like to call ourselves the pulse of the survival industry because we always have the latest information and experts joining us for articles and interviews. And what we're really excited about is our upcoming video channel, where you can watch all the latest and greatest videos of the survival and prepping community. And that is all available at disastersurvivalnetwork.tv, and we're going to be launching our own Roku channel soon. We have product reviews. Each issue is usually about 100 to 120 pages. I believe this one is, let's see, this one's about 126 pages. If at any time you want to forward to any article, you can just click on the article just like that, or at the beginning of the index, or at this bottom of the page. So that is Disaster Survival Magazine, and you can subscribe at disastersurvivalnetwork.com. The website, disastersurvivalnetwork.com, has a lot of good info on it too. It's always updated. It's got the magazine, the radio, videos. It's always updated with blogs and new information. A lot of categories that cover all the different news events. If you want to figure out when the latest expo is, Prepper Shows USA has all the latest info. Click on your state or what date you're looking for an event. There's the archive, which has all of our best articles. If you want to look up a certain radio show that maybe you missed, these are all the different radio interviews that we've had. recent ones. So you just hit play. It's a book called Lizard Bites and Street Riots. We were interviewing the author. It's about travel emergencies, your health, safety, and security. Very good book. It's recommended by the former U.S. Secretary of Defense, former Director of Central Intelligence. So we're always having experts like that on. Then we have Disaster Daily, which is the daily paper called Disaster Survival Now, digital subscription news. And that's published twice a day. Subscribe to that right from the website, disastersurvivalnetwork.com. Now, what we're really, really excited about is disastersurvivalnetwork.tv. That's going to be the dedicated TV channel. So online, you can view videos from the website. And we're still developing it right now. But you can also view on the Roku, which is going to have tons and tons of content, some of the best prepping and survival videos out there, stuff that you can't watch online, stuff that you have to order and pay for. But our channel will have it. So that's the Disaster Survival Network. Check it out. It's one of the better websites out there as far as survival and preparedness. And I hope to hear from some of you guys soon.